previously on Scary Saturdays.
Oh, what the?
Stay away.
I'm just going to back up slowly because you're not living. Gonna run like a madman. Ah! Whoa!
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
You!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Doesn't sound good. Does not sound good. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Biatch. Who the heck is this? Does this mean I need to go back in the basement again? It seems like it. Okay, so my one shot out of this hellhole is kidnapped together with my girlfriend, wife, sister, whoever this person is. I got a head in my fridge next to all my consumables. Not good. I don't think I got any more coins. Alright, I need to stock up on everything that I can get my hands on. Because we about to go to war. And there's like nothing in here that I can take out. You know what? Forget it. Good. Well, that's not good. Zero shots. Sometimes all you need is a knife. See what awaits us on the other side of this door. I think I gotta go to the basement here. Find the deputies by in the dissection room. Okay, so that's definitely in the lower regions of this house. Okay, and that would be this way. Place before? My gosh. Okay, I'm gonna try to get to the dissection room going the quickest way. Probably an absolute trap. Wouldn't be anything new in this game. Is it safe to come in? Everything is very, very dark in here. Somebody pray for me right now. There's an autosave at the top left corner of the screen. Which means we're about to hit something pretty bad. Wait a minute, was that thing there before? Okay, there's Grandma. There's Grandma. What are you doing down here, Grandma? There's no place for old ladies. I swear if you... What's that? Did you pee yourself? What's going on? Alright, well, you get through this room and go left. Don't move. Don't look at me. You're looking right at me. Okay. Nothing to see here. Everything's cool. Just gonna go find a deputy's body in this room. Everything is peachy. Hold on one freaking minute. Did I go through the... Oh no, I'm going through the right place. It's on the other side of this wall. I'm gonna go down here. That's a noise. Okay. Found you. Whatever you are. Are you dead? That does not look like a dead thing. This is where I fought Chainsaw Guy. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling, and every time. Yeah, there were definitely lights throughout this whole basement area before. Okay. Wait a minute, okay. I gotta get something from the cop that died earlier, that's right.
We were just becoming friends.
Oh yeah, he's definitely turned. Putting money on it right now. Be a real man, stick your hand down this pig's throat. Okay, well, when the game tells you to do something, you don't really have a choice.
Sorry, buddy.
Sneaky. Master bedroom. Yeah, I haven't been over on that side. Kids' room. Yep. That's right. Alright. As soon as I walk through this door, I'm probably gonna get bombarded by someone. Yep, like that. No, we got it. Precautions. Enough. Who's down here? Besides me. Excuse me. Never gets old. Hello? Through, left, another left. Is that right? That's right. Okay. Hello? This looks like a place where a bunch of mud men live. Mud men? Mud woman. Okay, through this door. We're almost there, Alex. We're almost there. Ay, ay, ay. Where the deuce? Don't know. Okay, but you know. Enough. Running. See if you can catch up to this. Okay, well, that's new. We're just gonna avoid you. Oh my gosh! Other stairwell. Oh my gosh, these things. They must have been track runners in high school too. Okay. So many promising futures for you two. Okay, pick our poison. We're outside the master bedroom, or we go to the kids' room. Kids' room sounds safer. We like kids. More black goop. This might be a bear trap. Actually, this doesn't seem too bad. Oh, thank goodness. Interesting. Don't know how that worked. Can we close that door, please? Yeah. It's broken. Silverware, interesting. Herb, that's good. Can't wait to see what's on that tape. One of these great puzzles. That's it right there. Come on, come to Papa. What do we have here? A key card. I think we needed that. what's going to jump out at us now? Okay, so the toy shotgun I found up there, I can put in this guy's hands. And this shotgun's broken, but I may or may not have seen through another video someone using a different shotgun than what I had. And I may or may not have found out that this shotgun could be repaired at one point. So, that's how I know that I should be doing this, basically. I don't know when I'm going to be able to repair this, but that's what I know. What the heck is this? Is that an actual person? Oh boy.